lovely things to say about you.
Wow, aren't we hooked on phonics?
Oh, I read a lot. You read?
Not much.
Agape, please don't disappear. Yeah, I know that I have got this all wrong. I'm reaching out to touch your voice.
You said you didn't read much.
Wow, what is much? Strong.
Well, even though your words hurt the most, I still want to hear them.
I don't know what I did.
Every day.
I think I may have loved you, but I just need to let it go.
What makes you think I care about you?
I don't mean care like care.
For I'm so scared of losing you, and I don't know
Jess.
What I can do about.
Why did you come here?
Because you didn't say goodbye.
Tell me how much.
Bye, Rory.
Bye, Jess. You can do anything you wanted. You can be anything you wanted.
I don't wanna know.
You wrote a book?
Sure.
You wrote a book?
You should write a book. Say that I couldn't write it.
Look, the first three chapters. Thanks. What do you have to say to me?
I love you.
I know you. I know you better than anyone. This isn't you.
Yes.
I'm ready for this. You can count on me now. I know you couldn't count on me before, but you can now. You can.
No.
Look, you know we're supposed to be together. I knew it the first time I saw you 2 years ago, and you know it too. I know you do.
No, 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 no.
Don't say no just to make me stop talking or make me go away. Only say no if you really don't want to be with me.
No.
Maybe we'll catch up at a better time.
So then you're over that, right?
Yep, long over.